This TriTute is brought to you by SunSmart. I can confirm that even us professional athletes get nervous before a race. Personally, I find it difficult to sleep the night before an event.
Although rest is important the night before, the most important sleep is two nights before your race.
Being well prepared and organised for your race is a great way to help calm the nerves. If you've trained well and familiarised yourself with the course before the event, that can go a long way to reducing the jitters.
Write a checklist of what you need to do the night before the race, especially what you need to pack in your kit bag. Knowing that you have all your equipment ready will help ease your mind.
On Triathlon Eve, eat a good meal, set two alarms and have an early night in a quiet room.
Most importantly, don't forget, triathlon is fun. Enjoy the atmosphere of the event and look forward to the finish line. It can't be beat.
For more TriTutes, check out myuv.com.au. Thanks to SunSmart and HealthwayWA.